I'm going to review this amazing Jones backpack. That's really terrible. That's not good. This is the back of the backpack. Looks more like this. And now look, with dolphins. All right, guys, today I'm reviewing this amazing Jones backpack. So stick around and find out. Love it, hate it, ignore it, never know. I have no idea what to say.
Stand clear of the door. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas.
All right. So as you may or may not know, I love Jones Golf. And I have a Jones Trooper R golf bag. I don't know if it shows up here or here, but there'll be a link if you're interested in watching that review. I really like them as a company. I think they do a great job. So what I've got here, and we're going to open together, is the Jones A2 backpack. I think it's got some vegan materials. It's recycled. I have been carrying around this for a little less than a year, and I love having a little Disney, right? But the zippers, it's not a great backpack. I liked it because it reminded me of the cruise we went on. I won it in like a trivia contest, and I was very excited to have it. It just did not hold up. And so as I'm doing all of this amazing and riveting YouTube content, you know, I'm carrying these cameras around, and as much as I am in a quest for the easiest way to vlog without having to carry everything around with you, you know, you gotta have a place to store your stuff. There's not much you can do about it. So, there's golf tees flying out. Look at this. How much fun is that? Just everywhere. I love Jones. I love their customer service. I love their products. They feel very, very premium. They do a great job. I've only recently found them. They've been around a long time. So what I'm looking for, and I hadn't seen a review, and so this is a Christmas gift, so don't tell my family I'm doing this now, because it's before Christmas. But I wanted to throw it out there in case one of you guys had somebody in their life that might want a backpack such as this. This is the color scheme I used. I don't know if it's gonna hold up. I kind of thought about dark gray, but I just thought this was super cool looking. You know, and very, it'll distinguish itself from others. This is water resistant. It's not waterproof, which is fine. But the Osmo Pocket 3 is not water proof like an action cam like that one. So what I'm hoping to do is, you know, if I'm out filming somewhere and it rains, I can throw it in here to keep it safe. All right, I'm gonna run through this real quick. It's a backpack. How much can you talk about a backpack? We're gonna find out. No, I'm just kidding. I'll make this short. So what I am gonna do though is open up all the pockets, because I have to put this back so my kids and wife can give it to me for Christmas. I don't know why I paused so long there. I'm not an actor. I'm not a paid actor. Anyway, all right, so you got a little front, small pocket here, maybe for your wallet, small things. Let's see, these are like carabiner clips. These are nice, look at that. And that opens, you've got a kind of quick pocket in here. There's another zipper here. Again, something small, charging cables. You know, since I'm gonna use this like a camera bag, I guess it's kind of cool. These are adjustable. And then it's got two different spots it can clip on. So it can clip on here or here. Now this isn't gonna be real fast, although I think it works pretty well. But you know, that feels pretty solid. You got water bottle. This is the vegan material I was talking about. So these on the side will hold a water bottle or something that is made out of, all this is recycled material. They're in the Pacific Northwest. They want, oh, look at this. See, this is what I didn't see online, right? You got two nice kind of compartmentalized pockets, plus you got this big pocket. So that folds down nicely. A little stitching there, 1971, same year I was born. Same year Disney World opened. But I know, probably the Disney fans don't carry over to this stuff. And then you got, you know, laptop sleeve, another big pocket here. I think this is gonna be perfect. It'll be wide enough to hold, you know, some of these boxes that I want to put down in the bottom. Again, small things can go up in here and here that are fast to reach. I wish I could load it up, but I can't. I think, you know, you could even take something and probably use the cameras on the side, but I don't know, that makes me nervous it's gonna fall out. But again, here's the inside. I'm using two angles, which is, I know, really advanced. I don't do that very often. This all feels really good. A lot of padding. Oh, there's another pocket here. All right. So you got a big pocket here, laptop sleeve. It is padded on the back and on the front. There's some, you know, it's not the thickest padding in the world, but it's pretty good. Last pocket is up here. Let's see what this does. So this is a flatter pocket. You know, you could actually probably put a laptop in there if you wanted, but maybe something smaller. You can get an idea for how big this is. So, you know, I put that on 90s, 80s style, one shoulder. But I think that's pretty sharp looking. Probably better to see the back of me anyway. But I like these, I like the cream and the accents. You know, why not? I like something a little more interesting than normal. So this feels great, same as the pockets. It's almost like a fake neoprene maybe. But the nice thing about it, I think, is that you set this down somewhere, it's not gonna get wet. It has, the straps are well padded. I don't know what that's for. These two well padded straps here, so it's not gonna hurt your back. And again, you could probably even put a shirt or something in that thing. So I think this will fit everything that is fit in here pretty darn well. And obviously a much more robust solution. So that's it, man. I'm not gonna ramble on too much. I love Jones. I love everything I've gotten from them. I love the customer service. I love what they do. This is beautiful. It's got a lot of awesome style. I've never seen anybody else with one on, which I hate to admit it. I kind of like being a little different and unique. If anything goes wrong, I'm sure Jones will fix this. They've done such a good job with my golf bag, which I detailed in that video, but basically something broke. They sent me the pieces to fix it. And then when that didn't work, they sent me a whole new bag. I mean, they're just great and very responsive. Just wonderful. So that's it. No point in going on too much longer. Thanks for watching. If you did, again, I'm not sponsored by Jones, or I just do things I like. I mean, I've got all of 230 subscribers, which, segue, if you're not subscribed, please do. Even if you don't like everything I do, I'm trying to keep it separated. So if you just like golf stuff, then you can press the golf button and only see golf videos, or vice versa for Disney or travel or whatever we're doing. It's kind of a hodgepodge channel, and I know you're not supposed to do that, but that's what I'm doing. Here's what you got, guys. But please subscribe. I'm trying to get to 1,000. I'm curious, as kind of an experiment, what this is gonna be like. You know, if it ever monetizes. And if it doesn't, again, really having a good time. But no sponsorships. It's just me out here alone, finding things I like and telling you guys about them. So let me know in the comments if I'm awesome, if I'm horrible. Let me know if you have one of these backpacks, any tips, things you like about it, things you don't. Don't forget, like, is it over here? Like, subscribe, share, subscribe, like, comment, share, like, subscribe, any, whatever you want to do. But please hit that subscribe button. Again, I got a new contest. You can click this link or this link, wherever it shows up. You can win a t-shirt from my buddy Jeremy Goff from T-shirts. And they're awesome, and he's gonna be making new ones all the time. So all you gotta do is be subscribed. I'm gonna pick a winner when I hit 500, two winners, and you can send me your size and shirt. Also, if anyone's watching this far, I had someone win the last contest, and I don't know how to contact them. So, you know, I'm learning as I go. But if you have a better way to do this, man, I will take vlogging tips, golf tips, travel tips, whatever you got. Thanks a lot for watching this far. Again, Jones backpack, really pleased with this. A2 recycled material. I think it was $150, but I got it for, it was on sale like 45 or 50% off. They do that every year on Black Friday-ish, Cyber Monday week, whatever they call it now. So you can certainly hang around if you can wait and get it. But I think this is a premium. I mean, I wouldn't feel bad spending $150 on it. I'm just glad I did. So, all right, that's it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to U-Tater. Have a great day. Merry Christmas. Again, keep running this joke into the ground that I'm just, it's just the end screen. Subscribe, watch another video. Have a little fun. Thanks.